Well, I haven't done a sawmill video in a while. This is that hickory that put on there that came down in the storm. It's dead dry. This is going to be about the hardest wood that you're ever going to see around this area on a sawmill. My plan is, this thing here is 17 inches here, 19 inches back there. So I want to take up half the taper. So I pulled the taper attachment out back here an inch. Now normally I take fat slabs because I want at least a 6-inch face. This thing here, because I'm making axe handles or wedge handles or goofy handles, whatever, I only need about a 2-inch face. So I cut it pretty tight here. So I'm going to cut it here and maybe take one slab, then cut it, flip it to 180, cut it here and take one slab. That keeps me in the light colored wood. Then I'll turn it down and take whatever I can here and here. I'm not really sure. I haven't really thought this out totally on how to cut this thing, but that's the basic it in a nutshell, how I'm going to do it. So I'll be taking thin slabs where I normally take fat slabs. It's super hard wood because the tree came down a year ago and it was hanging up in a tree. I don't know. It's just, anyhow, I'll watch it. I'm going to be climbing over that shaft. So if you don't like it, turn off now. Like I said, that's the way I saw. I've been sawing that way for 30 years. Okay, now we gotta come back. I think you got it. I hope that works out all right. I don't think my head's gonna be in there, but you probably don't need to see my, well, I'll go back a little bit more. You don't really need to see my ugly head anyhow. Let's get sawing.
Well, kind of. I know I only got a 30 seconds. You really can't, or 30 minutes. You really can't visualize how pretty this wood was. Maybe you saw some of it coming off. I'm going to get rid of all this off of here. I'm going to try to get a little bit more wood out of that over there. And like always, there's always repair work to do. Look at these boards. This is the clear. I can't really. There's some of the. It's actually pretty good wood. I got to take a break because, as usual, there's always malfunctions. I don't know if you can see it. We got a steam engine back here, and she's sitting on, I don't know, 240 degrees. I don't know. The last I had one time where the squirrels ate the fan belts off of this thing. So now I got to look into that. I want to get the rest of this sawed before the bad weather comes in. So I hope to get a little bit more in on the second version of this movie. So over and out for now.